Okay, so in the truck.
Okay, hold on. First of all,
reach to your waist and grab the grip button. And then pull it away. Like grip and pull away. No?
No, no, she just threw it.
For these people, virtual reality is a little too close to actual reality. They're completely believing everything that they're seeing through their VR goggles. Take a look.
Oh no!
Feeling they're not going to be using a VR headset again anytime soon. Head back tomorrow for another episode of Did That Just Happen?